Hello, good morning dear students of class 2. How are you? Hope all are fit and fine. Okay, now let's talk about studies because you already knows about your annual exam. This time you have your written exam. No online exam is there. So you have to learn each and every question. Okay, now so move on. We already started chapter number 17, the sun and the moon. Which chapter is going on? Chapter number 17, the sun and moon. And this is part number 3 which you are going to see. Okay, so in this part 3 we are going to discuss on page number 98. On which page? Page number 98. Page number 98. So take out your EVS notebook, take out your pencil, eraser, sharpener, and take out your EVS book and open page number 98. Now today we are going to discuss about the moon. What we are going to discuss today? The moon. It means today we will discuss about moon. Yes, moon means what? All the children, especially the small kids, are saying that Chanda is mama. Chanda mama se pyara mera mama. Have you heard that song? Yes, so today we are going to discuss about the moon. So open your EBS book, take out page number 98, and your heading is the moon. First, I will read whatever is written in your book, then step by step I will make you learn, I will make you explain about the moon. So are you ready for learning? Everybody has book. See, after few days definitely you will come to school. So this is my request to you, please improve your habits. Starts getting up early in the morning so you will catch the bus on time, hai na? So and keep writing practice, because I think that most of the students are not doing the writing practice. So in the classroom there is no screen, there is no pause button. You have to complete your work at time, at the same period. So keep your writing practice starts. All right, and I'm hoping that whatever I suggested you, you will follow that instructions, because you all are very nice students of class 2. Okay, so let us start the studies about the moon. I'm going to read line number 1. The moon shines at night. What is written in the line number first? The moon shines at night. It means moon we can see at night. But most of the time we have seen moon in daytime also, especially in the morning time. Maximum time it happens that we can see moon also during daytime. Sometimes it is happening, not all the time, not all the days, right? But usually we can see moon at night, and moon shines nicely at night. The sun has its own light, but moon gets its light from the sun. Up sun gives us what, beta? Sun gives us light, heat. These two things we get from sun, and because of sun only, because of the light of sun, we can see each and everything very clear. Because of sunlight only. If I am telling you the example, the live example, sometimes what is happening, something which we cannot see, sometimes दिस एग्जाम्पल आई विल गिव यू इन हिंदी. जब मम्मी कुछ भी चीज़, कुछ भी अनाज को साफ करती हैं, बीनती हैं, स्पेशली सौंफ हो या जीरा हो, तो वो क्या करती हैं, वो बाहर बैठकर उसको सनलाइट में साफ करना बेटर समझती हैं, क्योंकि सनलाइट में उनको वो स्मॉल छोटे छोटे से कण, छोटे छोटे से जो कंकर होते हैं, पत्थर होते हैं, जो वाइट कलर के होते हैं, जो कि वी कैन सी इन आर्टिफिशियल लाइफ, दैट वी कैन सी इन द नेचुरल लाइट ओनली, एंड नेचुरल लाइट प्रोवाइड बाय द सन. दैट इज़ द रीज़न सन इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अस. आई टोल्ड यू इन द लास्ट क्लास दैट इन अमेरिका देयर इज़ अ प्लेस अलास्का, एंड पीपल ऑफ अलास्का दे आर वेरी फेड अप विद देयर लाइफ बिकॉज देयर इज नो सन. They can see sun after 65 days. Each 65 days, है ना? Suppose today is the 65th day. So today sun will rise in Alaska. And what is the timing? From morning to 1 PM only. This is the duration of the sunrise. And after that, again it dark. And when sun will arise? Next, sun will arise next after 65 days. So, sun is very important to us. Hai na? Ab sun has its own light. This you have to make it under. This you have to make it clear over here. That sun has its own light. Sun has its own light. Sir, excuse me, अभी मैं वीडियो बना रही हूँ, मैं आधे घंटे से आपको फोन लगाती हूँ. जी सर. ओके, सो वी कैन से दैट सन हैज इट्स ओन लाइट. सन हैज इट्स ओन लाइट, बट मून डोंट हैव इट्स ओन लाइट. कीप दिस थिंग क्लियर ओवर हियर. सन हैज़ इट्स ओन लाइट. सूरज की अपनी खुद की रोशनी होती है, बट मून डोंट हैव इट्स ओन लाइट. लेकिन चंद्रमा की अपनी कोई रोशनी नहीं होती है. एंड मून गेट्स द लाइट फ्रॉम सन. मून गेट्स द लाइट फ्रॉम सन. जो मून होता है बेटा, उसको सन से लाइट मिलती है, सूरज से लाइट मिलती है. उसकी अपनी खुद की कोई रोशनी नहीं होती है. सूरज की अपनी रोशनी होती है, चांद की, चंद्रमा की अपनी खुद की कोई रोशनी नहीं होती है. एंड व्हाट एल्स? यस, सन गिव द लाइट टू द मून. मून गेट्स द लाइट फ्रॉम सन. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट इज रिटन नेक्स्ट. Life is not possible on the moon because it is rocky. Once again I will read. Life is not possible on the moon because it is rocky. The meaning of these lines are that there is no life on moon. We are very lucky because Earth is only the planet in the solar system which have life. Earth has only a planet which have life, and there is no any other planet have life on Earth. No life is there on any other planet. Earth have only life. The earth have only life because of air, because of carbon dioxide, because of oxygen, because of water, and because of different type of gases also. That is the reason earth have life, and gravity also. Gravity power is the most important power beta, because moon don't have gravity, है ना? ये सबको पता है, it is very common in all. that moon have no gravity power. There is no gravity. In Hindi we can say gravity in Gurutvakarshan Shakti. That is the reason whatever we will throw, it will come back on land only. जो भी चीज हम ऊपर फेंकते हैं वो से नीचे सी क्यों आती है, ऊपर हवा में क्यों नहीं घूमती? उसका रीजन है, द रीजन इज दैट लैंड हैज ग्रेविटी पावर एंड ग्रेविटी कैन स्नैच द थिंग्स टू लैंड टू अर्थ एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ग्रेविटी वॉट एवर थिंग वी विल थ्रो इन एयर each and everything will come back to the land only, each and everything. But moon, there is no life on moon because there is no oxygen on moon. There is no oxygen on moon, right? And there is no water on moon. There is no gravity on moon. So that is the reason we can say that yes, earth have life, moon have don't life, because of all these things. Okay, and moon is rocky. Rocky means there is rocky means in Hindi we can say chattan, and in Hindi we can say, we can call it chattan. Life is not possible on the moon because it is rocky, dry and has no air and water. Yes, I already explained you and did that the same thing is written in the book. That the same thing is written, I will write over here. Okay, now this is moon, right? And this is earth. This is moon and this is your earth. Up, moon, air, no air, earth, air. Okay, moon, no water, earth, water, right? Moon, no oxygen, earth, oxygen, right? So this is the main difference, this is the main difference between earth and moon. And moon has one more thing, different types of gases and different type of gases are not available at moon, and here different gases are available. At Earth. Okay. And moon has no gravity. Whatever things we will throw, it will in air only in the moon. But whatever things we will throw in earth at land, each and everything will come back, it will return you back at the same form because earth have gravity power. Now the moon completes one rotation on its axis in 27.3 days. The moon, now I am going to wrap it, no need to note down in your book because this is just for explanation. Now Earth rotate on its axis in one day. Rotation and revolution, these are two different things which we have on Earth. है ना, विच वी हैव ऑन अर्थ, बट हियर वी आर नॉट डिस्कसिंग अबाउट अर्थ, सो आई विल नॉट टेक दैट टॉपिक अर्थ. हियर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मून ओनली. सो द रोटेशन, द मून कंप्लीट्स वन रोटेशन. द रोटेशन ऑफ मून इट विल टेक 27.32 डेज. मून रोटेट ऑन इट्स एक्सिस ऑन 27.32 डेज एंड अर्थ विल टेक 24 अर्थ रोटेट ऑन इट्स एक्सिस ऑन 24 आवर्स एंड अर्थ कंप्लीट्स अ वन राउंड इन 24 आवर्स एंड अर्थ रिवेल्यूएट ऑन 365/14 hours it will take to complete a one circle. You will make the difference when you will go in the next class. Okay, so the rotation of moon will take 27.32 days to complete one rotation, and it takes about the same time to move around the earth. What is written? It takes about the same time to move around the earth. See, suppose this is your earth. है ना? So तो मून होता है बेटा, जो चंद्रमा होता है वो अर्थ के आजू बाजू चक्कर लगाता है. मूव करता है. ठीक है, यू कैन सी इन द बुक ऑल्सो. सी, दिस इज योर अर्थ एंड दिस इज मून एंड मून इज टेकिंग राउंड्स. Moon is taking rounds to the earth, right? Now let's see what is written next. At the moon moves around the earth, we see the changing shapes of the moon at different times. Up and as the moon moves around the earth, when moon is taking round to the earth, it change their shapes day by day. See, this is the quality of a moon. Moon can change its shape day by day. Sun cannot change its own shape, but moon can change its own shape day by day. है ना? वी ओनली सी द पार्ट ऑफ द मून विच इज लाइटेड बाय द सन. व्हाट इज रिटन? दिस इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट लाइन. वी ओनली सी दैट पार्ट ऑफ द मून विच इज लाइटेड बाय द सन. जो चंद्रमा होता है ना बेटा, चंद्रमा की खुद की कोई लाइट नहीं होती, सूरज उसको लाइट देता है. ठीक है, अब सूरज जो उसको लाइट देता है ना, तो जितने भाग पर चंद्रमा की लाइट पड़ती है वो भाग हमें दिखाई देता है. आई एक्सप्लेन यू इन हिंदी सो यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इन अ बेटर मैनर. वंस अगेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन इन इंग्लिश ओनली. व्हाट इज रिटन? दैट वी सी दैट पार्ट ऑफ द मून विच लाइटेड बाय द सन. सो वी कैन सी ओनली दैट पार्ट विच got the light from sun side, because I already told you so many times that moon don't have its own light. Sun gives lights to the moon, and whatever lights on that part of moon which affect, we are able to see only that much part of the moon. Rest पार्ट ऑफ द मून वी ऑल आर नॉट एबल टू सी. जितनी भी भाग पर सूरज की रोशनी चांद पे पड़ती है, वी कैन सी दैट मच पार्ट ओनली. ओके, Now when we see the full bright moon, it is called what? है ना? When we will see the full moon, that moon is called Purnima. That day we are saying that Purnima is there because we are able to see the full moon. We are able to see the full moon. Then it is starts getting smaller day by day. On the fourth night day, it is not visible at all. This is called Amavasya. And difference of Purnima and Amavasya, to you all knows better. You all knows better. ठीक है, जब जब डे वन होता है तो दिस इज द शेप ऑफ द मून, वेरी स्मॉल, लाइक अ स्मॉल रिंग, है ना? एंड डे बाय डे मून इज इंक्रीजिंग इट्स साइज एंड शेप. डे बाय डे मून इज इंक्रीजिंग इट्स साइज एंड डे. When the Purnima is there, then we are able to see the full moon. During Purnima time, we all are able to see the full moon. And after Purnima, this moon starts getting smaller. After Purnima, this moon starts getting smaller. है ना? तो smaller, पहले इतना भाग कटेगा, then इतना 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 कटेगा, और एक time आता है जब अमावस्या होती है, तो the entire moon is disappear. The moon is disappear on the day of Amavasya. So that time we are not able to see the moon. This you can experience during, tell to your parents during Amavasya and during Purnima, tell to your parents ki mamma, please whenever Amavasya will come, please tell me so I can see or I can experience the shape of moon. And tell to your mama, mama, whenever Purnima will come, please tell me so I can experience the full moon of Purnima. Right? So this is a practical time. This is a practical time. Now here we are completing this chapter. And we are completing your syllabus also. We are completing this chapter and we are completing the syllabus also. Okay, so when we will meet in the next time, we will solve the exercise of the chapter. So till then, bye bye, have a nice day. God bless you and hope you understood all these things about sun and moon. And if you have any doubt, any confusion, you can ask. So it's time to say bye bye and keep practicing of your studies at your home, right? So bye.